If you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. Are you guys? Wow, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No,
8.
No.
7. Sam! Sam, why are you hiding? The doctor will see you now.
Sam!
So sorry.
Hopefully someone who's not a psychopath.
Please identify yourself. Over.
my God, okay. This is... My name is Emily. Hello?
You're not coming through clearly. Please repeat. Over.
We're on Blackwood Mountain by the ski lodge. There's a killer and he's after us and he's already killed one of our friends. Oh God, please help. You've got to help us.
Or I'm out. Get it?
Yeah.
Say it.
What?
Say you'll treat me like a goddamn human being.
I'll treat you like a person, like a goddamn human being, okay? You're a person. You're a person.
Thank you.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something.
I'm coming. Here.
Oh, Matt!
I don't want to tip it.
Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this. I got it, but, oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
I'll catch up to you. Sam!
Ash!
Ash! Chris! Chris, help! I'm stuck! Chris!
Hey, relax.
You scared me. I have to... Oh, my God.
Yeah, right?
What is that thing?
It's a dummy.
But it's... Why is it...
Wearing Sam's clothes? I have no freaking idea.
Where the hell did it come from?
In the fridge.
Yeah, sure. That makes sense. Why did you bring it with you?
I didn't think you'd believe me. And I think it's... You know, not a good sign.
For Sam?
For any of us, but yeah, mostly for Sam.
Shh! We've got bigger problems right now.
What do you mean?
A psycho. Chris, I just saw him.
What? Where? Where'd he go?
I don't know, but we've got to be quiet. He's got to be still really close.
Awesome.
Please, no! Sam?
She's not dead.
How do you know?
She's still breathing.
What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked out.
Oh. Oh, no. This is bad. We've got to get her out of here. Oh, shit! No, give up!
Ash! Shit, I'm gonna murder his fucking face off.
What is this?
Chris. This is the guy who killed Josh.
No, God!
You murdered a piece of shit!
We're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair.
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
God, Chris.
Ashley, no. I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God! No. Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
So oh, shit. Scared, Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, he must make another. Chris, you can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley. Or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Wait! Stop! You can do it, Chris. It should be me. You chose to save me before.
Fuck.
Let me choose this time. Let me choose to save you. If I do one last thing in my life, let me do this! Chris, please! Oh, God.
Glad you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
Where's Jessica? She's not with you.
Jessica's dead.
What?
He killed her, Sam. There's some maniac on the mountain who was trying to kill us. All of us. And I swear to God, when everyone is safe and accounted for, I'm gonna hunt that fucker down and rip his nuts off.
This guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here?
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Shit.
Shit!
Come on, stay with me.
My gosh, oh my God.
What took you so long?
It's not good up there.
What do you mean?
Chris is, not coming.
Oh, no. I can't believe this.
Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should sit down.
I'm fine, Sam.
Okay.
What about that old guy?
No sign of him. I think he's gotta be dead, too.
Oh, Christ.
All right. These are all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
Em? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Em? Em, what is...
Huh?
What is that?
Ash...
Oh my god.
It's nothing. It bit me.
Bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
The what?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you... You could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god.
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily,
You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, okay. Whoa, Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this.
I'm really sorry.
Holy shit, Mike!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, what the fuck did I just do? Oh, fuck.
Mike. Fuck.
Okay.
God.
It's over. You guys are safe. It's a safe room, guys. I had to do it. Okay. I'm gonna get the key from Josh. I'll come back here. You guys are safe. It's over.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
What?
No.
What is it? What does it say?
It says that the bites... If it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that. Shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like now. There. Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Ugh! Jessica, is that you? Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh.
Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Yeah. How's that for your fuck?
Many years ago, my grandfather hunted those possessed by the curse. But there was one that eluded him. The fiercest of all, the Makapichu. It was a terrible thing, and my grandfather could not defeat it. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain, until a cave-in trapped them in and woke the curse again. And there were dozens of men, no food, no light. And in that blackness, the hunger came. They were consumed by their abominable cravings and driven mad. Murderers. Cannibals. Eating human flesh. And if you kill this monstrous thing, the spirit is released and swirls the mountain like an evil wind waiting to possess again. You best not kill them, I have tried. You can only trap them, taunt them with fire. And after all these years, after many moons and many hunts, the Makapichu still roamed free, out of my grasp, beyond my reach. Until one night, a year ago, I was finally able to get him in my sights. But we were not alone in the woods that night. While I was tracking the Makapichu, it was tracking something else.
No! No!
The Makapichu forced your friends over the mountain. There was nothing I could do.
No!
I couldn't save your friends, but I could avenge them. I hunted the Wendigo down and I doused it with fire. The Makapichu was dead.